move on now. We're going on an adventure with our rocket friend Saucer. Climb aboard, get ready to explore. There's so much to find. The adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. We can find some clues from our friend Magenta. Solve all three clues to think it through. We can sing songs, make music, and explore the world. We can solve any problem, by step, and clues by clues. So, what are we waiting for? It's high tide time we go on an adventure. It's the adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. Come along, we can meet our old friends, and make new friends, and you can join in the mission. And you can join in the team, and help us start the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, everyone to Saucer. Rev it up now. Come on, let's go. We need you. It's time for the adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. Hooray! Oh hi. Happy Halloween. Today's going to be a very special fun Halloween. Would you like to join us? Great.
Hey Chibi USA.
Ooh, nice costume there, Ella.
Thanks. I'm dressed up as Rainbow Puppy. Oh, and look. You got an invitation to a Halloween party at Hocus and her cat Bocus's castle. And we're coming along with you.
Really? A Halloween party at her castle? Wow, that sounds like fun. Is everyone gonna be there too?
I'm afraid that's the problem. She gave invitations to everyone. But every year, no one has come to her castle. And she's very sad about it.
Really? No one has ever been to her parties? That's sad. Well, maybe we can cheer her up by going to her party. She is sure to feel better once we arrived. Will you come to her castle for her party with us? You will? Great. Ooh, I better find a costume to wear for the party. But, what could I dress up as for the party?
Buck buck.
Oh, Magenta knows. And we're gonna play Magenta's clues to figure it out. We are gonna play Magenta's clues, because it's really fun, yeah. Okay, so remember, Magenta's paw prints will be on the clues. Magenta's clues. Did you do that? Neither did I. Yikes. Oh well, you know what we need for Magenta's clues. Our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, right. You know, I can tell I'm really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out what I should dress up as for Halloween. Will you help? You will? Great. To play Magenta's clues, we gotta find three.
Paw prints.
Paw prints. One, two, three. And that's one of our...
clues.
Our clues?
A clue.
And then we put it in our notebook. Because they're Magenta's clues. Magenta's clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair, and think, think, think. Cause when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything.
Buck, buck.
That we wanna do. Are you ready? It's time to play Magenta's clues to figure out what I should dress up as for the party. Will you help? You will? Great.
Happy Halloween, Chibi USA.
You too, hero girl. I see you're dressed up as a wizard again this year.
Sure am. And, I heard you got invited to a Halloween party at Hocus's castle. That sounds like fun.
It sure does. But the only thing that's sad is that no one has ever been to her parties before. But that's all gonna change. Because I'm gonna go to her party this year to cheer her up.
Really? Aw, that's so nice of you.
A clue? You see our first clue? Where? Oh, on that broom. A broom is our first clue to what I should dress up as for the party. You know what we need, our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, right. Let's draw a rectangle for the stick, then a little triangle here for the brush of the broom. There, a broom.
Okay, now me. So we draw a little rectangle like this. A triangle-like shape right here for the brush. And there, a broom. And now for the finishing touches. There.
So what could I dress up as for the party, with a broom? Oh, good thinking. But maybe we should find two more clues. Just to be sure.
Well, until then, why don't we get going? We've got to get you to a Halloween party.
Right. We have a mission. And a mission like this, needs us. The Chibi Stars. We need to call the rest of the Chibi Stars. Call them with me. Say, calling all Chibi Stars.
Calling all Chibi Stars.
To Saucer's Rocket House.
To Saucer's Rocket House.
Roll call. Hero Girl.
Here.
Alyssa.
Here.
Sailor Moon. Here. Ivy. Here. Chibi Chibi.
Chibi Chibi.
Sailor Saturn.
Here.
Magenta, you're already here. Now you, say your name. Great, we're all here. Oh, and Miranda, Ashley, Megumin, nice of you to join us.
And those are some nice costumes you guys are wearing.
Thanks. I'm dressed up as Cinderella. And we all heard you're going to a Halloween party at Hocus's castle.
Sure am. It's gonna be so fun. Since no one has ever been to her parties before, I thought it was time someone did.
Well, maybe we can come too. Maybe she'll let you bring some of us with you.
Yeah. Oh, and Lucky will be joining us too. I asked her to come along with us. And, we're also playing Magenta's Clues to figure out what costume Chibi USA can wear to the party. So, let's get going. Does everyone have their notebooks?
Great. Alright, we have a mission. Everyone to Saucer.
Ready to go lunch.
Ready when you are.
Alright, we know what to do. Let's pat to the beat of the music, to get Saucer our full power. Pat with us.
And don't forget to power up Bucky too.
Pat. Everybody. And you too. Great padding.
Got an incoming call.
Go ahead.
Hello, this is Red speaking.
Red? Oh my goodness, Red.
Ashley? Ashley, hi. I haven't seen you for a while.
Hi Red. Nice to see you too. Friend of yours? Sure is.
First of all, let me just say, happy Halloween. I heard your friend got an invitation to Hocus's castle. So did I. I'm on my way there now.
Well, do you think you can help us get there? Because we don't really know how to get there, or where it is.
Of course. Hocus's castle is in this place called Halloween Woods. And that's where I am. Meet me at the pumpkin patch. That's where I am.
Alright, we're on our way. Saucer, Lucky, to the pumpkin patch.
To the pumpkin patch.
Oh look. Red must have jumped into one of these pictures.
Well, he said he's at this place called Halloween Woods. And that he's at the pumpkin patch. So that's where we need to be. But, which of these shows Halloween Woods?
That one!
The one in the middle? Oh yeah, that must be Halloween Woods. That's where Red is. Alright, here we go. Magenta Skidoo. We can too. Come on.
Red.
Ashley.
It's so good to see you.
You too. So your friend is on her way to the party, is that right?
Sure is. But it looks like we'll need to get through the pumpkin patch first. Do you know which way we should go?
Sure do. And I can help you. All we have to do is use this jack-o'-lantern to get through the pumpkin patch. We need to find the ones that matches this one. If we find the ones that match this one, We'll get through the pumpkin patch in no time.
Alright. Will you help us find the pumpkin that matches this one? Great. Let's go.
Alright, now remember, we need to find the pumpkin that looks exactly like this jack-o'-lantern. So let's see. Which pumpkin path has the pumpkin matches this one?
That one!
That one, right. That pumpkin has the same face as the jack-o'-lantern. You can tell because of the smiley face. But the other one has a frown. So, we need to take this pumpkin path. Looks like we've got more pumpkins to match this one.
Don't worry, we'll find the right one. Help us find the right one. So, which pumpkin looks exactly like this jack-o'-lantern?
That one!
That one, right. That pumpkin has the same face as the jack-o'-lantern too. And that one has a different face. We need to take this path.
We did it. We made it through the pumpkin patch. Thanks for helping us.
Yeah, thanks. And thanks for your help too, Red. We never would have made it through the pumpkin patch without you two.
Anything for an old friend such as you, Ashley.
Well hey, why don't you come with us? We can get to Hokusa's castle together.
Really? That'd be great. I'd love to come.
Great. Come on then.
A clue! A clue!
You see our second clue? Where? Oh, there's a clue. And it's a pointy hat. We have our second clue. Who's gonna draw this clue?
We will. I'll go first. Let's draw a triangle on the top, with a circle on the bottom. A line here, two lines here and here, and a little square right here. There, a pointy hat.
Okay, my turn. So we have a triangle on top, with a circle down here. A curve here, two lines here, and a square right here. There, a pointy hat.
Okay, now me. So a triangle for the top, a circle on the bottom, a curve here, two lines here, and a square on the bottom. There, a pointy hat.
Okay, here I go. A triangle for the top, a circle down here, a curve here, two lines here, and a square right here. There, a pointy hat.
And now me. There. And don't forget me. There. Okay, so our first clue is a broom.
And now we have a pointy hat.
So what could Chibi USA dress up as with a broom and a pointy hat?
Oh, good idea. But let's find our last clue to figure this out.
Fan mail!
We got a fan mail. We just got an email. We just got an email. We just got an email. I wonder who it's from.
Wow. Look, that's you in a goose suit.
Oh yeah, it is. Wow, look at that. That looks so nice.
Very nice. This fan mail is made by Ricardo Bixai. Amazing. Thanks for the fan mail.
Wow. Do you guys get fan mail all the time?
Yep, all the time. We get lots of great fan mail all the time. And that was a pretty good one.
Sure was. Ooh, come on. We gotta keep going. The party's gonna start soon.
Alright, let's go. Ooh, what does that sign say, Lucky?
It says, Monster Park. I wonder what this is about.
Let's find out.
Oh look! It's Jake the Skeleton and his ghost friend.
Oh yeah. And look, that's Boo.
Ow!
Oh, right. I forgot how sensitive he is.
Hi Jake, hi guys.
Ashley, Megumin, Chibiusa. How are you guys?
We're doing great, Jake. It's so good to see you. What are you guys doing here?
We're trying to solve some monster riddles here at Monster Park. But we may be having some trouble. Can you help us? Do you wanna help? Great. Sure guys, we'll help.
Greetings.
Whoa, that's a werewolf.
Don't fret, my friends. I'm not here to harm you. But you must answer my riddle if you wish to go forward.
Oh, looks like this is our first riddle to solve.
You'll help us with this, right? Great. Alright, Mr. Werewolf, we're ready.
Alright, here's the riddle. What brights up the starry sky and makes us yawn, but goes down when it's almost dawn?
What brights up the starry sky that makes us yawn, but goes down when it's almost dawn? Do you know what that is?
The moon.
The moon. Yeah, that's it. It's the moon.
That is correct. The moon brightens the sky and makes us yawn, and it goes down when it's almost dawn. You solved my riddle. You may now proceed.
Oh boy. Thanks, werewolf. Great job. Come on.
Wow. That's such a huge lake. How are we gonna get past this?
Greetings, travelers.
Well, a lake monster.
If you wish to go across my lake without getting wet, you must find your answer from the riddle you get.
Ooh, looks like we're gonna need your help again. Will you help? Great. Alright, we're ready.
Okay, here's my riddle. What's green, with spots on top, that uses its legs to hop?
Do you know what that is?
A frog.
A frog, right.
A frog, right. Because a frog is green with spots on top, and uses its legs when it starts to hop. Thanks for solving my riddle. Enjoy your trip.
Thanks. Come on, let's go.
Looks like we're making good progress so far. We must be getting close.
Indeed you are. You just have one more riddle to solve. Are you ready?
Are you ready? Great. Alright, we're ready.
Alright, here's your last riddle. During Halloween, this word comes in handy. When you say it, you get lots and lots of candy.
Ooh, this is a tough one. Do you know what that kind of word is when you get lots and lots of candy?
Trick or treat.
Oh, trick or treat. That's the word we always say when we get some candy.
Yes. During Halloween, this word comes in handy. When you say trick or treat, you get lots and lots of candy.
Come on.
We did it. We solved all the monster riddles and got past Monster Park. Thanks for helping.
Yeah, thanks a bunch. Ooh. Come on, you two, we gotta get to the party.
Party? You guys are going to Hokus's party too? Yeah, we're going to her party. Are you guys going there too?
Yeah. Chibi USA got an invitation to the party. So that's where we're going.
Hey, why don't you guys come with us? We can go there together.
Oh, that's a good idea. We'd love to go with you guys. Come on, let's get going.
All right. Off we go then.
A clue, a clue!
Yep, we're getting close to the party. Let's go.
Now a clue!
Oh, you see our last clue?
Oh look, our last clue. And it's a cauldron. That cauldron must be our last clue to what costume Chibi USA should wear for the party.
Then it looks like it's our turn to draw the clue. I'll go first. Let's draw a long oval right here, a curve down here, two little rectangles for the legs, and some bubbles coming out of the cauldron. There, a cauldron.
Chibi, chibi. Chibi, chibi.
Okay, my turn. So we have a long oval here, a curve here on the bottom, two little rectangles for the legs, and some circle for the bubbles. There, a cauldron. Now me. So a long over right here. A curve on the bottom here. Two rectangles for the legs, and some circles for the bubbles. There, a cauldron.
And now for the finishing touches. There.
Hey, we have all three clues to figure out what costume Chibi USA could wear to the party. We're ready for our
thinking chair!
Thinking chair. Let's go.
Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So, we need to figure out what costume I should wear to the party. And our clues are, a broom.
A party hat.
And, a cauldron. So what costume should I wear for the party? With a broom, a hat, and a cauldron.
You know, I think there's a kind of person we know that might wear a hat like this. And maybe, this person has a broom, and a cauldron too. So, if she wears a costume like that, that has these three things, what would she be?
A witch.
A witch. Yeah, that's it. I can go as a witch to the party.
Yeah. Because witches has brooms they ride on, they wear a pointy hat, and they have cauldrons. That's a perfect costume for Chibi USA to wear to the party. We just figured out Magenta's clues.
We sat on down. We blurted out what Magenta's clues were all about. Wow, you know what? We're really smart.
You guys, I see Hocus's castle. We're almost there.
Ooh, I better go put my costume on.
We're here. This is it.
Oh my, the Chibi Stars.
Hi there, Hocus. Happy Halloween.
Thank you. And thank you so much for coming. I didn't think anyone was ever gonna show up to my castle every year for another party.
Well, here we are. She thought it was time somebody showed up here.
And hey, now that we're here, I've got a little treat for you guys.
Really? What is it?
Surprise.
Whoa, all of our friends are here.
Oh my, this is wonderful. Everyone has arrived at my Halloween party. This is so delightful. Thank you all so much for coming. Come on, let's go enjoy the party.
Yeah, you heard her, come on.
Us on our toes. We're dressed in disguises. That thrill is the most. A witch or a pirate, or maybe a ghost. It's time for Halloween. So sweet, what are you gonna be? Let's go trick or treat. Up and down the street, you and Blue and me, and all the friends we meet. It's a fun, spooky scene. It's time for
Chibi Stars, mission completion. It's time for the curtain call. Let's give a hand and hear it from the team. And rah-rah-rah for Magenta.
Come on, take a bow.
It's your turn now.
Let's hear a big hand for you. And here comes today's fan mail, and please use today's fan mail as in the part of itself. And the music for the clues is Ashley's theme. Wow, what a day this was. See you on the next mission. Wow, This has been such an amazing Halloween adventure. We met up with some friends, traveled through Halloween woods, and we went to an incredible Halloween party at Hocus's castle. What a great Halloween adventure. Thank you so much for all your help today. Now it's time for So Long. But we're gonna sing one more song.
Bok, bok, bok.
Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You sure worked hard. When you use your mind, take a step at a time, you can do anything that you want to do.
Bok, bok, bok.
Bye-bye, see you soon. Come along now, we're going on an adventure with our rocket friend Saucer. Climb aboard, get ready to explore, there's so much to find. The adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. We can find some clues from our friend Magenta, solve all three clues to think it through. We can sing songs, make music, and explore the world. We can solve any problem, step by step, and clues by clues. So, what are we waiting for? It's high tide time we go on an adventure. It's the adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. Come along, we can meet our old friends, and make new friends, and you can join in the mission. And you can join in the team, and help us start the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, everyone to Saucer, rev it up now. Come on, let's go, we need you. It's time for the adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer, hooray. This is gonna be such a great party. Don't you think?
Bok bok.
Oh hi. Magenta and I are so glad you're here. Because today, we're having a Halloween party. And it's gonna be so much fun. Everyone's gonna come in their costumes, we'll play lots of party games, and eat lots of party treats. What costume are you gonna wear for the party? Really? Wow. That sounds like a great costume. What about you, Magenta? Are you gonna be a mouse, or a cat?
Bok bok bok. Bok 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 bok.
A mouse maybe. Well, that's okay. There's still time to decide.
You guys, can you come down here please? I need help.
Hey Saucer. What's up?
I'm having trouble deciding what costume I should wear for the party. I looked through every costume I could find. But I can't really decide what I'm gonna dress up as.
Oh really? You don't know what to wear?
No. I'm having a lot of trouble figuring out what to wear.
Oh. Don't worry, Saucer. We can help you. But, how are we gonna figure out what Saucer should wear to the party?
Bok bok bok.
Oh, that's how. A game of Magenta's Clues.
We'll play Magenta's Clues, to figure it out. We are gonna play Magenta's Clues, because it's really fun, yeah. Okay, so remember. Magenta's Paw Prints, will be on the clues. Magenta's Clues. You know what we need for Magenta's Clues. Our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right. And hey, I'm really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out what Saucer should wear to the party. Will you help? You will? Great. To play Magenta's Clues, we gotta find three.
Paw Prints.
Paw Prints. One, two, three. And that's one of our
clues.
Our clues?
A clue.
And then we put it in our notebook. Because they're Magenta's Clues. Magenta's Clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think. 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 Cause when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything. Are you ready? It's time to play Magenta's Clues to figure out what costume Saucer should wear to the party. Will you help? You will? Great.
Chibi USA. Look what I'm dressed up as.
Ooh. A wizard. That's a nice costume, hero girl.
Thanks. This is gonna be such a great party. We're gonna have such a fun time.
Yeah. We're gonna have such a fun time.
A clue!
A clue!
You're excited too? So am I.
No, a clue right there!
Oh, there is a clue. on this helmet. A helmet is our first clue to what costume Saucer should wear. We need our handy dandy
notebook.
Okay, a helmet. We have a semicircle, then a line here for the visor. A small circle, and two lines for a stripe. There, a helmet.
Okay. Now my turn. So we have a semicircle, then go back up and around. The visor, a small circle, and two lines for a stripe. There, a helmet. And now for the finishing touches. There.
Thanks. Okay, so our first clue is a helmet. So what could Saucer dress up as for the party with a helmet? Could be. But we'll need to find two more clues to figure this out.
Well, hey, we should probably get ready for the party. We got lots of our friends coming over.
Right. We've got a party to join with our friends. And we gotta help Saucer figure out what costume he should wear. This might not be a mission. But we'll still need the rest of the chibi stars. Call them with me. Say, calling all chibi stars.
Calling all chibi stars.
To Saucer's Rocket House.
To Saucer's Rocket House.
Roll call. Hero Girl.
Here.
Elisa.
Here.
Sailor Moon. Here. Ivy. Here. Chibi Chibi.
Chibi Chibi.
Magenta, you're already here. Now you. Say your name. Great, we're all here. Okay, team. First off, great costumes.
Thanks. I'm dressed up as Blue. Chibi Chibi is a ladybug, Sailor Moon is a princess, and Ivy is Little Red Riding Hood.
That's good. But, the reason I called you guys here, is to help Saucer. You see, he's having trouble figuring out what costume he should wear for the party. So, we're playing Magenta's clues to figure out what he should be. Oh really? Well, I'm sure we can help him figure out what he should be. I hope so. So, does everyone have their notebooks? Wonderful. Okay.
Where should we start first at our party?
How about a party game? I heard we're playing Pin the Tail on the Black Cat.
Perfect. Let's go.
Hey guys, you're just in time to join us for a game of Pin the Tail on the Black Cat.
Oh good. Do you wanna play with us? Great.
Alright. Who wants to go first?
I do. I'll go first.
Alright. Here's the tail, and the blindfold.
Okay, Ivy. Now we spin you around, and around.
Alright. Now try to pin the tail on the Black Cat.
Alright. Which way should I go if I want to put the tail on the cat? Do I go to the left, or to the right?
That way. To the right.
To the right? Okay. Tell me when to stop.
Stop.
That was amazing. Ivy was so close.
Good job, honey.
Thanks, Mom.
Alright. Who wants to go next?
Chibi Chibi.
Alright. Come on up, Chibi Chibi.
Alright. It's Chibi Chibi's turn to pin the tail on the Black Cat. She spins once. She spins twice. And, go! Should Chibi Chibi go to the left, or to the right?
Right.
To the right. Okay, tell Chibi Chibi when to stop.
Stop.
Truly terrific tail pinning, Chibi Chibi. Oh, now your turn.
This time, I'll hold the tail, and you tell me which way to go. Just step up a little closer.
Alright. We spin once. We spin twice. And, go!
So which way should it go? To the right? Or to the left?
Left.
Left. Got it. Tell me when to stop.
Stop.
That was incredible. You pinned the tail in just the right spot.
Wonderful job. Thanks for playing. Wow. That sure was a fun game.
It sure was. Thanks for playing with us. But hey, we still need to figure out what costume Saucer should wear for the party. We better keep looking for clues.
Buck buck.
But first, Magenta and I are gonna put our costumes on. We'll be back. You see our second clue? Oh, there is a clue. On this color. What color is this?
Silver.
Silver, right. Okay, we need our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, right. Let's take a silver crayon to draw a shape like this. And then we color it in. There, silver. Alright, my turn. So we'll take a silver crayon to draw a shape like this. And then we color it in. There, silver.
Okay, now me. We have a big shape like this. And then we color it in. There, silver.
Okay. So our first clue is a helmet.
And now our second clue is silver.
A helmet and the color silver. What costume should Bowser wear to the party with these things?
Yeah, maybe. But let's find our last clue to figure this out.
Fan mail.
We got a fan mail. We just got an email. We just got an email. We just got an email. I wonder who it's from. Hey look, it's Megumin.
Wow. Looks like someone's a fan of Megumin. This is from someone named Kanapan.
Oh, and look. That's Sashley on the window. This one is called The Window of Ashley. Made by The Inanimate Pony. And this is another one from The Inanimate Pony. This one is called Not So Magical Witch Ashley.
Ooh, we got another picture of Ashley. This is called Inktober Date 2, Ashley. By Hero Link Triforce.
Another one of Ashley. This one is made by Popcorn 1010. This is a nice one.
Ooh, that's a cute paper Ashley. Literally. That's the name of this fan art. Paper Ashley, by Ife Fart.
Wow. Lots of Ashley fan arts. This is called Ashley Plushie, by Joan Ashley.
Ooh. This is a good one. This one is called Spoopy Ashley, by Green Apple 715.
Ooh. Look at this doll of Megumin. Isn't that nice? This one is from Kitten Fuzz Art. Ooh, it's a drawing of Ashley and Megumin. Now that's a good one. This is made by Noah Bisson. Wow, that's a good one, Noah. Wow. 10 fan arts of Ashley and Megumin. These are great ones. Thank you all so much for the fan arts.
10 fan arts. Wow, we've never gotten that many before. I guess everyone really loves Ashley and Megumin.
I guess they do. Good to know. Well, let's get back to the party.
Hey Megumin. What's that book you're reading?
It's a book called The Monster at the End of This Book. And it's starring on the Sesame Street characters, Grover.
Ooh, I love that story. It's really funny.
Hey sis. Come join us for another party game.
I gotta go. Feel free to look at the book if you want to.
Bo 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 bo.
Hey, Magenta skidded into the storybook. Good idea. Let's go too.
You guys go on ahead. I'm gonna go join the others for a party game.
Alright. We'll be back to tell you everything. Magenta skidoo. We can too.
Oh boy. This should be such a fun story.
Oh, hello everybody! It is I, your lovable furry old pal Grover!
Hi there, Grover. Nice to see you.
And what do we have here? Oh, the monster at the end of your story. Wait, whose story?
Yeah, whose story is this?
Ours.
Oh, it's our story. I get it now.
Oh, how exciting! That means you get to help tell the story! I cannot wait just a minute. Did that say there would be a monster at the end of your story? You may not know this about me, but I am afraid of... Whoop! Where did that come from? What? What is happening?
Oh, I guess our story is beginning. Oh boy, let's start our story.
No! No, 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 no! I am sorry, but I do not want to watch your story. Watch your story? Hey, that gives me an idea. Be right back. This will stop you from watching. I am going to tie up the screen so the story cannot go any further. Then we will never get to the end.
But Grover, we want to see what happens in the story.
Yeah, we want to see the story.
If you want to see the story, you would need something to cut the ropes. And I do not see anything like that around here.
Ooh, maybe we can use one of these things to get the ropes out of the way to see our story. What should we use to cut the ropes? Should we use the scissors or the pogo stick?
That one.
The pogo stick?
Did somebody say pogo stick? I love pogo sticks! They are so fun and bouncy!
Oh, wait. You meant the scissors. That's what we can use to cut the ropes. A pair of scissors. Oh, yeah. That's a better option. Okay, let's cut the ropes.
We did it. We cut the ropes. Good thinking.
Oh, your story is still happening! Which means we are getting closer to the... monster! No matter. I have another idea. This will stop you from watching. I am going to nail these boards over the screen to block our view. After all, we cannot watch your story if we cannot see it.
But Grover, we want to see what happens next in the story. Do you want to see what happens in the story?
Yes!
See, Grover, they want to see the story like we do. So let's see our story.
Sorry, but you would need something really, really strong to knock these boards over.
Ooh, looks like we got more choices to make. So, we need something really strong to knock these boards down. What should we use to knock the boards down? Should we use a balloon or a wrecking ball?
That one.
Is that a balloon? Can I see that? I love balloons! I'm floating away!
Buck, buck. Buck, 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 buck.
Oh, the wrecking ball. That's what you meant. That looks strong enough to knock the boards down. All right, everybody stand back.
Wow, that was really strong. But it was definitely strong enough.
Yeah, good thinking.
Oh no, the boards are gone! Oh, your story is still happening, which means we are getting closer to the monster.
But monsters can be friendly, Grover. Elmo told us that.
Not to worry, I have one final idea. I shall stop us from watching once and for all by building a heavy, solid brick wall.
Oh, come on, Grover. How are we supposed to see what happens at the end of the story?
You would need something very, very strong to knock these bricks over.
I don't think that's gonna be a problem. Looks like we have our last choices to make to knock over this brick wall.
Okay. So we have a sandwich and a bulldozer. What can we use to knock over the brick wall?
Did somebody say sandwich? All this work sure makes me hungry. Mmm, tasty.
That one.
The bulldozer? Yeah, that's perfect. We can use the bulldozer to knock over the brick wall.
Now that was really strong. Great guessing.
My brick wall! Oh! We are almost at the end of the story, and I will say it one more time. There is a monster at the end of the story! In any minute now, the very, very scary monster will appear!
Buck, buck.
The end?
Well, look at that. We're at the end of our story. Wait, what?
Wait, we are at the end of your story? But the only monster I see is... Could it be? The monster at the end of your story is...
Do you know who the monster at the end of the story is?
It's you, Grover. Grover's the monster.
Huh? I am! You are right!
Well, I'll be. The monster has been with us the whole time, and we didn't even know.
And you were so worried about the monster at the end of your story.
Well, looks like we're at the end of our story. Thanks for watching our story with us. Come on, let's head on back home and tell Saucer about it.
Bo 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 bo.
See you later, Grover.
Now that was a funny story.
It sure was. Come on, let's go tell Saucer about it.
Hey guys, how was the story?
It was great, and funny at the same time. Grover was trying to stop us from getting to the end of our story, because he was scared of a monster being at the end of it.
But when we got to the end, it turns out the monster was Grover all along.
Ha ha. Wow, I've heard Grover was funny, but I didn't think he was that funny. That must have been a great story. Oh, and while you guys were gone, I found the third clue. And here it is.
A sword. Our third clue is a sword. Good find, Saucer.
Thanks. Who's drawing the clue?
TV, TV. TV, TV.
And now for the finishing touches. There.
And that was our last clue. We have all three clues. Where do we go?
Thinking chair!
Thinking chair. Come on. Now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So, we need to figure out what costume Saucer should wear to the party. And our clues are, a helmet. Silver.
And, a sword.
So what could Saucer wear to the party, with a helmet, silver, and a sword?
Well, maybe the costume Magenta's thinking about, has a helmet like this, that's entirely made of silver.
Oh yeah, and maybe this costume, could have a sword too. But, what kind of costume is that?
A knight.
A knight. Yeah, that's it. That's what Saucer can wear to the party.
Yeah. Because knights wear helmets, their armors are made from silver, and they swords with them, to fight. That's a perfect costume for Saucer. We just figured out Magenta's clues.
We sat on down. He blurted out what Magenta's clues were all about. Wow, you know what? We're really smart. Saucer, how about a knight costume to wear to the party?
A knight costume. Of course, that's a perfect costume to wear to the party. A knight it is.
Great. Okay, you go get your costume on, and come join us at the party.
You got it.
Wow. Everybody is really having fun at our party.
Yeah. Look at all the costumes everybody is wearing. They're all spectacular.
Knight Saucer, at your service.
Wow. That's a nice costume, Saucer.
Thanks. This was a nice choice for me to wear to the costume.
Hey everyone, what do you say we go play some monster beanbag toss?
That's a good idea. Good thing we brought the cauldrons and beanbags. Come on, let's go play.
Magenta's clues completion. It's time for the curtain call. Let's clap for our team. Clap with us. Let's clap for Sarah Lee, Chibi Chibi, Ivy, Chibi USA, Saucer, Eliza, Hero Girl, and of course, Magenta. Let's also cheer for Tony Pan, the inanimate Tony, Hero Link Crackers, Popcorn Tent 10, Ike Clark, Joan Ashley, Green Apple 715, Kitten Fuzz Art, and Noah Benson for today's fan arts. And the music for the clues goes to my sister Sarah Moon. Great music for the clues, sis. Thanks. I thought it was great too. See you on the next mission. Wow. What an incredible Halloween party this was. We played some party games, helped Saucer decide what costume to wear, and read a funny story with our monster friend Grover. What a fun Halloween. Thank you for joining us on this fun day. Now it's time for So Long. But we're gonna sing one more song.
Bok, bok, bok.
Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You sure worked hard. When you use your mind, take a step at a time. You can do anything that you wanna do.
Bok, bok, bok.
Bye-bye. See you soon. Come along now. We're going on an adventure with our rocket friend Saucer. Climb aboard. Get ready to explore. There's so much to find. The adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. We can find some clues from our friend Magenta. Solve all three clues to think it through. We can sing songs, make music, and explore the world. We can solve any problem by step and clues by clues. So, what are we waiting for? It's high tide time we go on an adventure. It's the adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. Come along, we can meet our old friends, and make new friends, and you can join in. And you can join in the team, and help us start the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, everyone to Saucer. Rev it up now. Come on, let's go. We need you. It's time for the adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. Hooray!
Wow. This is gonna be such a great party.
Yeah, it's gonna be great. Oh hi. You're just in time. We're having an autumn party today. And we're really excited today. Do you want to join us for the party? You do? Great.
We're gonna have such a great party. Think of all the fun stuff we're gonna do at this autumn party.
I know. It's gonna be great. Autumn is such a nice season. The beginning of fall, and all the leaves that fall off the trees. And all the colors the leaves are. Hey, what do you like about autumn? Really? Wow. You must really like autumn. Hey Magenta, do you have a favorite thing about autumn?
Bok, 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 bok.
Ooh, a favorite autumn food. What's your favorite autumn food?
Bok, 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 bok.
Oh, that's a great idea. We'll play Magenta's clues to figure it out. We're gonna play Magenta's clues, because it's really fun, yeah. Okay, so remember. Magenta's paw prints will be on the clues. Magenta's clues. You know what we need for Magenta's clues. Our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right. You know, I think I'm really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out what Magenta's favorite autumn food is. Will you help? You will? Great. To play Magenta's clues, we gotta find three
paw prints.
Paw prints. 1, 2, 3. And that's one of our
clues.
Our clues?
A clue.
And then we put it in our notebook. Because they're Magenta's clues. Magenta's clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think. 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 Cause when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything. Are you ready? It's time to play Magenta's clues to figure out what Magenta's favorite autumn food is. Will you help? You will? Great.
Hey Chibi USA.
Hey Hero Girl, what's up?
I wanted to show you what I like about autumn. And it's the pumpkins.
Pumpkins? Why pumpkins?
I like pumpkins, because they're good for lots of stuff. Like for Thanksgiving and Halloween. And I just like how they look.
A clue!
A clue!
A clue? Oh, this pumpkin here girl is holding has a Magenta's paw print on it. We have our first Magenta's clue. You know what we need, our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right. So, a pumpkin. We have some curved lines, and some lines for the ridges, and a stem on the top. There, a pumpkin.
And now for the finishing touches. There, one pumpkin.
So what could Magenta's favorite autumn food be, with a pumpkin? Oh, good thinking. But maybe we should find two more clues. Just to be sure.
Well, hey, since we have time to get things ready for the autumn party, we probably get to work.
Yeah, we got lots of work to do. This might not be a mission, but we'll still need the rest of the chibi stars. Call them with me. Say, calling all chibi stars.
Calling all chibi stars.
To Saucer's Rocket House.
To Saucer's Rocket House.
Roll call. Hero Girl.
Here.
Alyssa.
Here.
Sailor Moon. Here. Ivy. Here. Chibi Chibi.
Chibi Chibi.
Magenta, you're already here. Now you, say your name. Great, we're all here. Okay, team. As much as we're excited for our great autumn party, we have lots of stuff to do.
Yeah. We've got a lot of stuff to do to get ready for our party.
Well, as much as I'm excited for the autumn party, I'm a little curious. What is autumn?
Autumn is a new kind of season. The beginning of fall. It's the season where all the leaves change colors, and then fall off the trees.
That's right. Oh, and we're also playing Magenta's clues. Me and Chibi USA already found the first clue. We're playing Magenta's clues to figure out what Magenta's favorite autumn food is.
That's right. So, we better get to work. But first, does everyone have their notebooks? Great. All right, we should get to work. Where should we start? How about apple picking? Perfect. Let's go. Saucer, bring some baskets.
I have three baskets for each of you to share. Chibi USA will share with Magenta, Chibi Chibi will share with Ivy, and Sailor Moon will share with Hero Girl and Alyssa.
Great. Thanks, Saucer. Okay, help us pick some apples. Okay. There's plenty of apples on this tree for us to pick. You'll help us pick them, right? Great.
So how many apples are you gonna pick from this tree?
Seven. I'll pick seven apples from this tree. Count the apples I pick from this tree. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Seven apples. Great counting. Chibi USA has seven apples in her basket. Great work.
Yeah. Hey, why don't you guys go help out the others? I'll be waiting for you when you're done.
Sure thing. Come on, Magenta. Hey guys. How's the apple picking going over here?
We may need some help. Can you help us?
Of course. That's what we're here for. You'll help too, right? Great. So, how many apples do you guys need?
Chibi Chibi and I are picking 12 apples from this tree.
12 apples? Wow, that's a lot. But we can do it. Okay, count with us. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Wow, that sure is a lot. You're amazing at apple picking.
Chibi Chibi!
Yeah, thanks for helping us.
Hey, we could use some help over here.
Oh, sure thing. Come on. Hey guys, we're here to help with your apple picking. How many apples do you need?
We need 5 apples picked from this tree.
Alright, get ready to count with us. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 apples.
Awesome. We picked 5 apples. Thanks for your help.
Looks like we have all the apples we need. Great job, everybody. And thank you too.
Alright. Now that we have all the apples we need, let's take them back to my house.
A clue! A clue!
Chibi Chibi?
You see a clue? Where?
Right there!
Oh, there is a clue. And it's... what's that?
Whipped cream.
Whipped cream? Ooh. What kind of autumn food does Magenta love with whipped cream?
Not sure. But we still need to write it down. Who's gonna draw this clue?
Me. I'll draw this clue.
Chibi Chibi!
For whipped cream, we'll draw a rectangle for the container. Two lines on the inside, the top. And then a picture of some cream for the middle. There, whipped cream.
Chibi Chibi! Chibi Chibi!
And now for the finishing touches.
Okay. So our first clue is a pumpkin. And now we have whipped cream. A pumpkin and whipped cream. What could Magenta's favorite food be with these clues? Oh, that could be it.
Yeah, but we'll need one more clue to figure this out.
We just got an email. We just got an email. We just got an email. I wonder who it's from. Oh look, it's me.
Wow, look at that. It's a picture of Within the Leaves. Now that's a nice one.
Yeah, this fan art is called Fall Frolic. This fan art is made by someone named Magical Mama. Thanks for the fan art.
Yeah, I love it.
TV TV.
Yeah, that was a good one. Well, come on, let's get these apples inside.
Hey, Chibi Stars.
Julia. What are you doing here?
I need your help. I drew a picture of Autumn. But it got messed up. Take a look.
Oh wow. That does look like a nice picture. But, you're right. Something about this isn't right.
Exactly. I don't know what happened.
Bark bark. Bo 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 bo.
Oh, great idea, Magenta. We can help Julia fix up her picture by skidooing into it. Come on, let's go.
I'll stay here and finish things up here.
Magenta Skidoo, we can too. Hello, Chibi Stars.
Hello. Wow. The season are all mixed up here.
Yeah. It's supposed to be autumn here, but it's not. Will you help me make it look like autumn again? Of course we'll help. And you'll help too, right? Great. So, what's the first thing we need to do in this picture?
Well, for starters, in fall, the weather is supposed to feel a little cool. And there's a certain type of weather in this season.
Oh yeah? Well, what type of weather happens in the fall? Sunny, windy, or rainy?
Windy.
Ooh, it's starting to feel really windy here. Good job.
Yep. This is how it is.
Okay. We got that one fixed first. So, what else do we need to fix in this picture?
Well, I am a little cold.
Oh yeah. You need a coat to wear during the fall. Let's help her out.
Do you see something our friend needs to keep warm in autumn?
Bark bark.
Thank you. I'm much warmer now. Great job. This picture is almost complete. Let's keep on going. Okay. Something is still wrong in this picture.
Well, what else do we need to fix in this picture?
TV.
Oh yeah. You can't go swimming in the fall. It's just too cold to be outside swimming.
Well, if you can't go swimming in the fall, what can you do?
Well, what can you do in the fall? Can you build a snowman, fly a kite, or play in a leaf pile?
Play in the leaf pile.
Oh yeah. You can play in the leaf pile. Because in the fall, you can rake the leaves, and then later, you can play around in them.
Oh wow. That does look like fun.
Wow. Now this is really starting to look like autumn.
Yeah. This is much better. Thank you.
Bo 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 bo.
Wow. My picture is fixed. This looks a lot like autumn now. Thanks for your help.
You're welcome, Julia. Glad we could help.
Hey guys. How'd it go in there? Did you fix it up?
Yeah. We fixed it up. Now it looks a lot like autumn.
Oh good. Great job.
A clue, a clue!
A clue? Where?
Behind you.
Behind you!
Oh. There is a clue. On that, pie plate. Looks like a pie plate is our last clue. Ivy, this one is all yours.
I'm on it. So first we draw a skinny oval, and a line that goes down, straight, and up again. Lastly we have some short lines, and there, a pie plate.
And for the finishing touches, a gray crayon, for this pie plate. There.
And that was our last clue. We have all three clues. Where do we go?
Thinking chair!
Thinking chair. Come on. Now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So, we need to figure out what Magenta's favorite autumn food is. And our clues are, a pumpkin, whipped cream, and a pie plate. So what could Magenta's favorite autumn food be with these clues?
You know, maybe there's a kind of food Magenta likes, that's from a pumpkin. And maybe, there would be whipped cream onto it.
Yeah, but what about this pie plate?
Well, I know that a pie plate is for pies. But what kind of pie is?
Pumpkin pie.
Pumpkin pie. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah. Pumpkin pie is a pumpkin-based pie, that's in a pie plate, and you can add whipped cream onto it. Now that sounds good.
So good. We just figured out Magenta's clues. We sat on down, figured it out.
What Magenta's clues were all about. Wow. You know what?
We're really smart.
Everybody to the snack area for the autumn feast.
Wow. Would you look at all this food we have here?
Yep. These are just apple stuff we have. We have apple pie, apple juice, apple slices, and candy apples.
Bark bark.
Ooh, the pumpkin pie. Just what Magenta wanted.
Yep, sure is. Okay, it's time to dig in. Everybody gather round for all this great autumn food.
Wow. This has got to be one amazing special autumn day we'll never forget. Thanks for making this day such a special day to remember. Magenta's clues completion. It's time for the curtain call. Let's clap for our team. Clap with us. Let's clap for Sailor Moon, Chibi Chibi, Ivy, Chibi USA, Saucer, Alyssa, Hero Girl, and of course, Magenta. Let's also cheer for today's theme art. Free Fall by Mama Magical, and the music for the clues are by a musician, Antonio Vivaldi. See you on the next mission. Wow. This is sure to be a day to remember. Thanks for helping us with our autumn fall party. This is such an autumn day to remember for sure. Now it's time for So Long. But we'll sing just one more song. Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You know with me and you, Magenta and you, we can do anything that we wanna do. Bye bye, see you soon.
Just in time to join us for our fall festival. It's going to be so much fun, and we're all super excited about it. Bark bark. So is Blue. She's super excited for the festival. You know, because fall is her favorite season. There's gonna be lots of fun things to do. Like hay rides, pumpkin face painting, fun games, a cornfield maze, and there's even gonna be some food and drinks there. It's gonna be so much fun. Do you wanna join us? You do? Great. We're gonna have such a fun time there. You ready to go there, Blue? Bark bark. Oh good. I'm certainly ready to get there too. It's gonna be so much fun. Hey, is there anything super exciting you're ready for? Oh that's good. Blue's super excited about something too. Aren't you, Blue? Bark. She's super excited. I don't even know what it is. What is she super excited for, at the fall festival? Oh, the golden paw print. Good idea. We'll play gold clues to figure out what Blue's super excited for at the fall festival. We are gonna play gold clues, because it's a really great game, yeah. Okay, So remember, the golden paw print will be on the clues. Gold clues. Oh boy. Our autumn game of gold clues. This should be fun. And hey, you know what we need for gold clues, our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right, come on. Let's open the drawer and see what's inside. Oh, here it is. You know, I can tell I'm really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out what Blue's excited for at the fall festival. Will you help? You will? Great. To play gold clues, you gotta find three. Here it is. 1, 2, 3. And that's one of our clues. Our clues.
A clue.
And then we put it in our head. Because the gold clues. When we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything that we want to do. Alright, it's time to get to the festival. And it's also time to play gold clues to figure out what clues are excited for at the fall festival. You will? Great. Come on, let's get to the festival. Wow. Look at these snacks here. There's candy apples, and some juice. And wow, look at these cute little pumpkins. Aren't these just adorable?
A clue!
A clue? As a snack for the festival?
No, a clue!
Oh, a gold clue. You found our first gold clue. And it's eyes. Eyes are our first gold clue to what Blue's excited for. You know what we need. Our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Let's draw two circles, and then some curves on the inside, and color them in. They're eyes. So what do you think Blue's excited for, with eyes? What do you think? Oh, probably. But let's find two more clues, to figure this out. Come on, let's go join the fun. Hey Alyssa, how are you enjoying the festival?
It's great. I'm doing some pumpkin face painting. I'm painting a portrait of myself for this pumpkin, but I could use your help. You see, I need green paint for the leaves on my head, but I don't have any green paint. Can you help me with this?
Oh, sure Alyssa. Will you help too? Great.
I'll get the paints. Okay. These are the colors I have. I've got yellow, red, black, and blue. But no green paint.
Alright, well what should we do to get green paint?
Mix the colors.
Mix the colors, right. All we have to do is mix two colors together to make green paint.
But what two colors should we mix to make green paint? Maybe if we start with the color yellow. That's probably a color we make green with.
Alright. So if we use the color yellow to make green, which other color should we use to mix yellow with to make green?
Blue.
Blue? Let's try it. Wow. Look at that, it worked. Yellow and blue made green.
Great color mixing. We mixed yellow and blue together to make green.
Now to paint my face. There. A pumpkin with my face. How lovely. Thanks for your help.
You're welcome. Great job. Mixing two colors together is a great way to get the colors we need.
Hi Mars.
Ivy. Your pumpkin face painting too?
Sure am. I'm painting my face on this pumpkin. But there's only one problem. I don't have any pink paint for my self-portrait. And I need some pink paint for my hair.
Oh, well we can help. Are you ready to help Ivy? Great. Ivy, go get the paints.
Okay, here are the colors I have. I have black, yellow, white, and red. But no pink paint.
Alright. So we need two colors to make some pink paint. So, Which color should we start with first to make pink?
Well, red looks a little like pink. So, maybe we can use red to make pink.
Alright, red. So, if we use the color red to make pink, what other color should we use to mix with red to make pink?
White.
White? You think so? Let's try it.
Wow. Look at that. Red and white, made pink.
Oh boy. We got pink paint. Great color mixing. Now I can paint my self-portrait on my pumpkin. There. It's me. Thanks for your help.
You're welcome. Great job with the pumpkin painting.
And a wonderful job that was. And just for that, you get a sticker, for pumpkin face painting.
Wow. Thanks, Mona. Look, we got a pumpkin face painting sticker.
Bark bark.
Oh, thanks, Blue. We can use this sticker jar to keep our stickers in. Oh hey, Mona, were you gonna do some face painting too?
Nope, I host the pumpkin face painting.
Oh cool. Well, thanks, Mona. Come on, let's go play some more games. Oh, Elissa, you set up a game too?
Sure did. It's a memory game that Fall Fairy and I set up. Would you like to play?
Sure. Do you want to play? Great.
Okay, there are 6 cards here. Pick a card you choose, and then try to find a match.
Alright, let's see. I think I'll choose this one. Oh look, it's an apple. Alright, now we gotta find another apple to match this one. Let's try this one. Oh look, it's a leaf. Did we get a match?
No!
Nope, that's not a match. Let's try again. Let's try this one. Hey, it's another apple card. Did we get a match now?
Yes!
Yeah, we did. It's a match.
Good job, you found a match. Alright, Blue, now you. Pick a card.
Bark bark.
Ooh, a pumpkin card. Good choice, Blue. Alright, let's see if we can find another pumpkin card to match this one. Go ahead and pick another card, Blue.
Bark bark.
Look, a leaf card? Did Blue get a match?
Nope.
No. That's not a match either. But wait, didn't we see another leaf card before? Where did we see it?
Right there!
Yeah, there's the other leaf card. Good job. We found another match. Which means, these must be the 2 pumpkin cards. It is. It's another match. We did it. We matched all the cards. Great job remembering where we found the cards. You've got a really good memory.
Indeed you do. Great job figuring that out. And, since you found the cards, you get a sticker. 1 memory card game sticker.
Oh boy. Thanks, Elissa. Oh boy, we got our 2nd sticker. We must be getting good at this.
Bark bark.
Oh, Blue's gonna play some more games. Alright, Blue, we'll see you in a little bit. Oh, it's email time. Come on. Here's email. It never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna mail. We just got an email. We just got an email. We just got an email. I wonder who it's from. It's an email from my pen pal Sarah.
Hi Sailor Mars. I made a pumpkin pie to share with my friends on this nice autumn day. It smells so sweet and delicious. And I know it tastes good too. Enjoy the rest of your autumn day. Bye Sailor Mars.
Bye. Pumpkin pie. What a delicious treat. I hope we'll get to have some too. Ooh, come on. We still need to figure out what Blue's excited for at the festival. Let's go. You see our second gold clue? Where? Oh, there it is. Our second gold clue is the night sky. All right, you know what we need, our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, right. We have a crescent shape for the moon. And then we'll draw a couple stars right here. There, the night sky. Okay, so our first clue is eyes. And now our second clue is the night sky. So what could Blue be excited for at the festival, with eyes and the night sky? Oh, good thinking. But let's find our last clue to figure this out. Come on, let's go play more games. Hey guys, you got a game for us to play?
Yep. It's a game called Hungry Pumpkin. This is a game where a hungry pumpkin orders some food. We have to find the right food item he ordered.
Really? Wow, sounds like fun. Do you wanna play it? Great. And here's a better way to play it. The best way to play our game is to just get into it. Ooh, good idea. Come on, let's go. Let's ski-doo. Here we go. Oh boy. This should be fun.
Come on, let's go play it.
I'm very hungry.
All right, are you ready to play? Here it goes.
Give me the sandwich.
All right, we need a sandwich. Here are the four things. Try to find the one he ordered. All right. So this hungry pumpkin ordered a sandwich. So, let's try to find the food item he ordered. We have salt, coffee, fish, and a sandwich. Which of these things is the one he ordered?
That one.
Yeah, there's the food he ordered. A sandwich. Just like in the picture Ashley is holding. Good eye. Good job. All right, let's keep on going.
Give me the hamburger.
All right, bring in the next foods.
And here's what he ordered.
All right, so let's find what he ordered now. Which of these things is the one he ordered?
That one.
Yeah, the hamburger. And there it is. Just like the picture.
You're doing great so far. Ready for another one?
Are you ready? Great. All right, what will you be having next?
Give me the pizza.
All right, take a look at the picture of what he ordered. Got it? Great. So, which of these is the one he ordered?
That one.
Yeah, there's what he ordered. Good eye. Wow, you are so good at this. You're doing great. Let's keep on going. Are you ready? Great.
Give me the chicken.
All right, next round of food, please.
All right, here's the next round of food. And here's what he ordered.
All right, keep those eyes open for the item he ordered. So, which of these is the one he ordered?
That one.
Yeah, the chicken. That's what he ordered. Great find. Wow, this sure is a very hungry pumpkin. How much food left?
Just one more round left. Are you ready?
You ready? Great.
Give me the hot dog.
All right, let's find the last item he ordered. Get a good look at the picture. Now, which of these is the one he ordered?
That one.
The hot dog. That's what he ordered. Great job.
We did it. That was the last thing he ordered.
That was fantastic. I'll be back in 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Man, what a hungry pumpkin. Yep. Thanks for playing our game Sailor Mars. And here's a sticker for your party passport. Oh boy. Thanks, Ashley. That's 3 stickers in 1 day. Just one more sticker, and our party passport will be complete. Come on.
A clue, a clue!
What? Is that pumpkin back already?
No clue!
Oh, our last gold clue. You found our last clue. And it's colors. Colors are our last clue. You know what we need, our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Let's use a blue crayon to make a drop shape like this. And then color it in. And we'll use a green crayon for a green drop. Color it in. And a pink crayon for a pink drop right here. There, colors. Hey, we have all three clues to figure out what Blue's excited for at the festival. We're ready to sit in our golden
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Let's go. Okay, now that we're in our golden thinking chair, let's think. So, we need to figure out what Blue's excited for at the festival. And our clues are, eyes, the night sky, and colors. So what could Blue be excited for at the festival? Eyes, the night sky, and colors. Well, eyes are good.
Fireworks.
Fireworks. Yeah, that's it. Blue's excited to see fireworks at the festival tonight. Hey Blue, is there gonna be fireworks at the festival tonight?
Bark bark.
Wow. I didn't know there were going to be fireworks tonight. That's so cool. We just figured out gold clues. 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 Because we're really smart. Huh? Hey, look at this. Whoa. Look at that. Our It's Our Last sticker. A gold clues sticker. Wow, isn't that so cool?
Bark bark.
Amazing. Ooh, come on, let's get ready to see the fireworks.
Alright everyone, let's get ready. The fireworks are gonna start any second.
Hey, while we're waiting for the fireworks, let's take a look at our party passport. Wow! Look at all the stickers we collected to fill the whole thing. Look how many games we played. Which one was your favorite? Oh yeah! That was a fun game.
5 seconds before the fireworks.
Ooh! Let's count down together for the fireworks. Count with us.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Aren't those just beautiful?
Wow. What a great fireworks show that was. I liked it.
So great. Wow, this has been a really great fall festival. Thank you so much for joining us for our festival.
Bark bark bark.
It sure was great.
Hey, this was really fun. I hope you liked it too. Seems like it's time for so long, but let's sing one more song. Goodbye. Goodbye. Good friends, goodbye. 'Cause now it's time for so long. But hey, I say. Well, that's okay. 'Cause I'll see you very soon, I know. So let's sing one more time. Goodbye. Goodbye. Good friends, goodbye. And tomorrow just like today. Thanks for playing and coming today.
I'll be waiting for you to come and play. To come and play. To come and play. To come and play. To come and play.
Us on our toes, we're dressed in disguise.